1,200 delegates have come from all over the world. But the speeches strangely avoid naming the greatest faker of all until it's time to answer the journalists' questions.
We have been reading a number of things in the recent years on counterfeiting and trafficking. And the name of the country, China, comes all the time at the top list. This morning, so many speakers spoke, but none of you mentioned China. Can I know why?
The truth is, the brands now depend on China for their workers, and the Chinese government doesn't take kindly to criticism.